good to see you.
What's happening? Oh, fuck.
No! Give me that card, dog.
These are kept in servitude and sexual bondage.
Look out the way.
And what's worse, male honeybee genitals explode after sex.
Exploding genitals? Damn! I learned how to do that from an ancient Tibetan dude in the mountains when I was over there for a 3-month spiritual journey. Well, there was no fast food, so it was pretty damn emotional. I told this ancient dude in the hills, I said, I recycle.
Mama!
I give to public radio and eat organic. But there's an empty part of me that wants a high fructose corn syrup soda, a big-ass factory farm steak, and to slap hippie girls on the ass and treat them like crap instead of putting up with them. Hippie drama is the worst drama there can be. And this dude, he was spiritual as hell. Dude, he said to me,
fuck this.
What'd he say?
He said, you have to buy the right books, listen to the right music, listen to the girls, hippie drama, and dig down deep inside yourself and like a mofo. And I did. I did, sure. Until my mama threw me out the damn house. And here I am. That was my time in Tibet. At least I think it was Tibet.
Are you sure it was Tibet?
Oh, I don't know. Some darn place with hills and sheep and everyone singing and crying and all the inbred.
Something don't feel too good.
Thank you.
fucking weed. You left in the ground.
Sorry, but I need this. I wasn't having enough. Nasal passages after a night on the snort.
couldn't tell to seem like the adventurer you are on the inside.
Crevice.
We help you take the inside outside. Crevice, never stop pretending.
Hi, I'm Sue Murray, and I want to be your next governor. I'll lead from the front. I used to be a school teacher. I know what's best for San Andreas. Many of our leaders aren't doing their homework.
When I say you suck, I mean you really suck.
Living up to your full potential, I know how to use third-grade academic terms and talk down to a room of hyperactive, immature morons to get what I want. I can get things done. I'll make sure the 1% looks after the rest of us like they should. That you get what you deserve from people that work hard. Vote for
get
me for
out
governor.
The fucking way.
Damn!
Punching you in the face is gonna feel good. Slowing the mother... Oh, I've been waiting for this.
Oh. Stay the fuck down!
From elements like plankton and helium and gold teeth and shit. If you could travel at the speed of light, trust me, it would be very difficult to read traffic signals.
Or please a lady in the passenger seat.
Quiet, woman, I'm driving. So just close your eyes and give in to the science of this music.
Duck!